So, ladies and gentlemen, without much ado, I would like to introduce to you some of our guests from today. We have with us the mayor of Sadak, Sunil Chopra. Please put your hands together. So Sunil, would you like to say a few words before that?
Thank you, Ravi. First of all, I would like to congratulate for happiest birthday to famous and very popular singer Lorna. Happy birthday, Lorna. Happy birthday, say everybody say happy birthday. Thank you. I've been here many times and you might have seen me here before. Ravi is very kind, he always invites me here. And I'm associated with Ravi for many, many years. And we always appreciate his work in all the communities, whether it's a Goan community or any Indian communities, we always appreciate his work, his wife Jennifer, they work very, very hard to bring different communities together and hold this festival. And I know it's not very easy to organize any event. This is such a big event. I have never organized such a big event like this. So hats off to Ravi and all the team behind working this tirelessly for many, many months to bring this together. And thank you, Ravi. I hope I'll be keep coming again and people will keep enjoying. And I would just like to say Goa is one of my favorite destinations. When I was in school, I used to go to Goa, and when my sister married in Mumbai, and we used to go to Goa, and I was there 3 years ago, and we are planning again, maybe end of this year, when I go to Mumbai, I'm going to visit Goa again. So Goa is one of my favorite destinations. Enjoy! Thank you very much, and hopefully we'll see you soon. Take care. Thanks, Ravi. Thanks, all the Goan people.
Thank you so much, Sunil Chopra. And you know, our Goans are not just here for a song and a dance. They have made inroads in various ways and form. And here we have with us Imtiyaz Sheikh and his wife, the first Goan couple to be elected from Swindon. So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Imtiyaz Sheikh! Imtiyaz, or whoever would like. Oh, you know who's the boss. Please come. And just to see a secret, she got the most votes.
Good evening, everyone. It's amazing to see everybody out here. It's a privilege to be stood here in front of everybody. To everyone who's come from Swindon, it's so fabulous to see you all. And who are from Swindon, just to quickly let you know that we have the Goan Association holding the 12th annual GSA on the 24th of August in Swindon, so we hope to see you all there as well. Thank you to Ravi and the EC meeting and the chair for having us here today and for recognizing the Goan diaspora, if you put it like that, on a different level. It's amazing to see everybody out here having such a lovely evening. And all of the amazing shops and the little stalls that we have, the volunteers who are here today, the event would not have been possible without you. Yes, God bless, thank you.
Thank you so much. And we have another councillor who's been at Watford for over 25, am I getting the numbers right? I'm still counting actually. Over 25 years, that's what I knew the last time. Rabi Martins has been an ex-vice president of the association and a very close friend of mine as well. So, over to Rabi.
Thank you, Rabi. I don't want to repeat things people have said, but first of all, hello Goan girls. Hello. I think it's amazing that we managed to bring Goa to London in such a fantastic fashion. Looking forward for me, there's a tendency to say we are losing our coldness when we go back. Looking here tonight, Ravi, we are fighting it, fighting back and getting it back. Thank you so much. Ravi said I was a counselor. Yes, I am. I've been a counselor for a year or two. But what I'm really pleased about is we've got now two very young Goan counselors who are going to take on the mantle. Politics turns people off. Please don't let it. Politics is nothing more than you doing what you do in the community in a little more structured environment in the town hall. We want you, we need, the country needs you to get involved, so please get involved. Anyway, this is what you're standing for. You want more music, you want more fun. All I want to end up by saying is congratulations to Ravi and his team for keeping this program going year on year on year. And I look forward to being back here, same time, same place, next year. See you all.
And we recognize everybody over here, all Goans in different walks of life. It's a leading light, a leading example for the youth of our Goans to follow so that one day they may aspire to take some profession, whether it be in politics, or we have here with us an OBE in Dr. Agnelo Fernandes, who has been in the forefront of the NHS. So, Doctor, thank you very much for being a part of the community. And now I would like a representative of the Indian High Commission, the Minister of Coordination, Mr. Singh. I would like to welcome you to the stage. Mr. Singh has recently taken over from the Indian High Commission from Mr. Rajan, and I'm glad you could make it here to say a few words on behalf of the Indian High Commission. Thank you.
Well, good evening, Goans. It is hard to believe that we are outside India. I mean, looking at the size here of the Goans here, I think I'm told there are more than 10,000 Goans out here. And Ravi organizes this festival every year. And I'm really delighted and very happy to be part of the celebrations here. And I would like to tell you that the Indian High Commission is there for you. If you need any assistance from us, please let us know, and you are most welcome. I've been here only, you know, for the last 5 days. So these are the first 5 days of my stint in London, and this is my first function, public function, community function, which I am attending. And I'm really overwhelmed by the strength of Goan community here, and I can see the Goan spirit very much alive here. Goa is known for fun, you know, hospitality, a lot of music and dance, and I can see everything here. So I'm really happy to be here, and I'm really thankful to the organizers here for inviting me, and look forward to working with Goan community in the days to come. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand to the Indian High Commission and all our delegates out here. We need to create a vibe. For me, as the president of the Goan Association, it is for me to reach out to such people like themselves. The Indian High Commission sometimes are really forthcoming in helping us in various ways. And I'm grateful for all the support that has been rendered to us as the Goan community, far and wide. I know you've recently come to the UK, and I congratulate you on your new position, and I hope we as a community will work much closer with the Indian High Commission for the days to come. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for all the support we have. But something to you, ladies and gentlemen, the festival is not about the song and the dance. There's more to the festival in terms of an outreach that we do in terms of the Goan Association. If you see some of the stalls that are put up today, some are entrepreneurs who have started off their businesses for the very first time. We conduct free training for all the stallholders so that someday they may reach out to establish their business of their own. That's how far-reaching this festival is. And for us as the association, as long as we are together, Ami Goan Karato Ekwood Toglak Sonsarak Dakoya. So ladies and gentlemen, a fist together is as strong as we can get. So let's work together as a community. We need you as much as you need us to make it happen. So ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the rest of the evening. Stay safe, and at the end of the day, go home safely. Thank you very much, but there's more to come from LORNA. Thank you. So ladies and gentlemen, we're just getting LORNA back on stage. But, okay, just to give us a few minutes, as an association, I know a lot of Goans have just reached the UK quite recently, and it's my ardent wish that we have something like a career guidance program and an employment program in the months to come. So, please watch this space. We will send something out to you on our GOA UK Facebook page to let you know the dates and time. We are working on things, and we want to reach out to the community and make things happen for you. So ladies and gentlemen, please let us know if there's anything, ideas, thoughts that you would like us to execute, and we will try to make it happen. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the one and only Lorna! Ladies and gentlemen, Lorna has been a shining example of not only a voice, but also an exhibition of what she is in terms of resilience. You can put her down, you can keep a woman down, but you can't keep a strong woman down for long. And she stood the test of time, that on her 75th birthday, she can still stand on stage and give you a swing. So, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Goan Association, UK, and Before You Music. So, Before You Music is our media partners today for this event. And on behalf of the Goan Association, UK, and Before You Music, I would like to present a Lifetime Achievement Award for Lorna Cordeiro. Lorna Cordeiro. The evergreen Lorna. Ladies and gentlemen, let me hear a big applause for Lorna. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And now, we leave the stage to the one and only to get you rocking to the night.
We love you, Lorna! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think Lorna is going to take a small break while Big Dreams are going to come on for half an hour. And then Lorna is back on to finish the show.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Sorry, guys, we have to cut them short because we are running out of time. So, can we